very important for us to communicate on an annual basis at a very minimum, and certainly more frequently, with our system partners on what we're doing, how the organization is moving, where we're changing, why it's critical for them, and why they're critical to us. The whole theme of growth through collaboration can only happen with them collaborating with us and our technology partners.
This year, we're focusing on collaboration. We're looking for new ways that we can partner with the integrators throughout our region, and different ways that we can bring together our expertise and their expertise to provide good solutions to the end users.
It is not just the robots. It is what we can do for the customer to work on challenges that the customer could have. So it's through the system partners that it's possible.
The essence of the word collaboration is we need the input from the partners as well to determine what works for them as we approach the market. We know that the end user's expectations are changing. We know that the market's changing. So we really just have to work together, and we have to try to leverage each other's strengths to try to figure out what the solutions for the future might look like.
Industry has changed a lot during the last, I would say, 20, 30 years, and especially during the last 5 years has been dramatically changed. And KUKA is there to be the platform on helping our system partners on deploying different technologies that are available today, and we're working on the new technologies that should be available in the near future.
The landscape's changing pretty dramatically. In the next few years, it's going to go from a heavily integrated system integration platform to a less system integrated but more services oriented. It's kind of pay for what you need type of strategy. And we need to position ourselves in the market. And we can't do that across the world. We can't do it on our own. We need our partners to do that with us globally to provide those services in the market.
We're going to try to grow our customer base and create opportunities for our partners that they can work with new clients, work in new market segments that they haven't worked in before. Our main role in this type of collaboration is to bring the future technologies to our partners so that they have the toolkits that they need to develop creative solutions for the end users. But beyond that, we would certainly hope that as we can come up with some of these ready-to-use solutions for the end users, that we might be able to even promote those outside of the region and even on a global market space.
One of the highlights is our awards banquet. They look forward to it, but we do it for a purpose. We want them to recognize that they're making a real value to us, and we want them to be recognized among their peers of who is making the biggest difference in the market. Some of them get an award for the growth, some get an award for the new integrator, and then of course the Integrator of the Year award, which is the coveted award of having the best partnership with us in terms of the market and growth into the market. And we like to recognize them, but they like it also. They are, as most of us in a natural nature, a competitor. So they like to compete for that prize, and they want the name on it.
I know that we all agree that it's really, it takes a team to be successful. And so really I have the opportunity and the honor to stand here today really for the Baca team and our customers that put trust in us every day, and our partners that work with us and put faith in us. Thank you. Thank you, KUKA.
Baca Systems is excited and happy to take the leadership role in the KUKA Robotics and win the Integrator of the Year award for the second year in a row. We look forward to doing it 3 years in a row.
First of all, it's wonderful to be acknowledged, but we're certainly growing. But more importantly, in our KUKA partnership, what we've noticed is KUKA is now coming to us and bringing us opportunities that heretofore we would have never had a chance to work with.
Dura and KUKA have had a long-standing relationship, and the relationship enables us to bring the robot and the application to the market to increase our sales.
Baca Systems has partnered with KUKA Robotics from the beginning of the business because of the KUKA technology and the way the robots are made and how they're supported and the architecture, the control system, and then the support is a nice benefit for us as well. We've come to the Integrator Conference now for a few years in a row, and it's a very good time to meet and greet and talk about things with other integrators.
These events are helping us understand exactly what's going on in our industry. Being able to see the global vision of the company is very helpful, but the networking opportunity and a chance to get ourselves better known to other people in this industry who may need our help and a chance for collaboration. Excellent opportunities for that.
künstliche Intelligenz.